Solar flares are gigantic explosions of energy on the sun's surface that appear due to sudden release of huge amounts of energy accumulated inside the sun, typically 10 rays to the power 20 joules of energy, is released, which is enough to create a noticeable occasion. Now let's go into details, like the kind of energy emitted, its duration, how are solar flares classified, how do they impact Earth and humans, how are we protected from the impact of solar flares? Welcome to Science Quest. If you haven't downloaded our app, scan the QR code or find link in the description to stay up to date with the world of science. Now, what kind of energy is emitted? When a solar flare occurs, the energy released is magnetic and heat energy. All of this energy from the sun that reaches Earth is in the form of solar radiation, which is a part of the electromagnetic radiation spectrum. Solar flares appear near sunspots on the surface of sun, and the magnetic field on the surface of the sun is relatively higher, leading to tangling of magnetic field lines. How long do solar flares last? Flares can last up to several minutes or maybe even hours, but the effect of geomagnetic storms on Earth's atmosphere can last for days and weeks. How are solar flares classified? Solar flares are classified as alphabetic letters as A, B, C, M, X. All types of solar flares have different levels of strength, such as X-class are the major events, M-class are intermediate, whereas C-class flares are considered as small ones, which are slightly noticeable from Earth. Now let's see how solar flares impact Earth and humans. Solar flares can affect the nature of Earth's atmosphere in various ways. If a solar flare gets ejected in the direction of Earth, it would cause disturbance in the ionosphere of Earth. This disturbance in ionosphere causes aurora borealis. Large storms can affect communication satellites and also release energetic particles into space. If humans get exposed to its impact, the radiation can cause organ damage, various skin cancers, and different eye diseases. How are we protected from the impact of solar flares? Earth's magnetic field and the ozone layer acts as a protective shield to humans. It is difficult for ejected radiations from the sun to reach humans nearer to the ground. However, most of the time people on airplanes and in outer space are at higher risk. The damages caused by solar flares include organ damage, cancer, radiation sickness, eye problems, etc. Thanks for watching. If you liked this video, make sure to subscribe to Science Quest for more updates.